My wife has a gambling problem.
Let's get started.
Problem is, she's no bloody good. How the hell are we going to pay Irina back?
Here, take this. You'll feel much better.
What was that?
I don't know. We need some work.
And loads of money.
I heard.
Irina put a price on your head.
Really?
I do have a small job.
How many millions exactly?
5.675.
Oh.
So, get in there.
Spike Jackie's drink. Switch the real ring with the fake one.
You think it could work?
It has to.
She is not to be underestimated.
You're an idiot to know her.
It's the longest 3 days of my life.
Who the hell are you? It's the dog whisperer. Pet communicator. I am so sexy tonight.
Here's to you, my little thief.
Stuck.
You'll pull harder.
You do it.
You got a knife?
Where is Harry?
That information comes at a price.
Irina's here.
Who are you? Well, if you're going to wear shorts like that, you must expect to be shot, mustn't you?
Give me the ring. It's off.
Be over before you know it.
Without that ring, we're... She's trying to tell me something. She has a lot of resentments.
I mean, does she have any idea how privileged she actually is and to be adopted by a celebrity?
She said she's never heard of you. That little bitch.
Rated R.